Alrighty, so this is part 15, I think. We're on Pharos. I got done. Let me we're on Zeus Hope, trying to knock some stuff out. And we're gonna keep going. See if we can kick these guests' ass here for them. This should be clear. We're gonna go. No. We'll go this way. Come on, you bastard. This is the Varen bit. I always mess this part up too. Burn in the water.
This valve looks like part of a large system. There are likely others we need to activate as well.
Baron Pit part I was messing, that's what it was.
You don't want to go down there.
What are you doing down here?
Nothing I should be. Anything I shouldn't.
No! That was a good one. Very intense.
What's the matter with you?
Just invoking the Master's whip. Helps remind me I'm still alive. You're here for the Geth, aren't you? You're not the only one interested in those things.
Who else is looking for the Geth?
Not looking for. Looking to get rid of. They're a thorn in the side of the...
Trying to get to the... Dying!
That's a weirdo.
He can't help us.
Is there anything I can do to help you? Do you even want help?
Help me? No. No one can help me now. I'd rather
die fighting!
I could help you if you told me what you're fighting.
Not that kind of fight. It's like running through a thorn bush. The more you struggle, time's up. Company's coming. Ask Fidan. Ask him about the... Ah!
Look out. It's on yet. We should keep looking.
Hey, Vern. What's up, Vern?
place is a mess. Turning this last valve appears to have activated the system, Commander.
When I think about what we've lost. So many have...
Commander, is there something I can help you with?
I have to go.
Please do what you can to stop the attacks.
Hello again, Commander.
I killed the big Varan. The rest are yours.
Excellent. I'll organize a hunt when the immediate threat of the Geth is gone.
Fork over the reward so I can get back to more important things.
Of course. I don't want to delay you any more than I already have. Your help is appreciated, but we're not out of the woods yet.
Nice work with those Geth. Glad you showed up. I still need the power cells for this generator, though.
I found these power cells in the tunnels. Are they what you're looking for?
I knew they'd turn up eventually. Here. Fidan gave me some requisition money. It's all yours. Now if I can kick these power cells into place, I'll have this colony up and...
The water started running not long ago. Thanks to you, I assume. Now we just need to deal with the Geth and we can get back to growing this colony. Here, a few credits for your trouble. Thank you again, Commander.
Is there something I can do for you? I'm told to make all my goods available.
Goodbye.
Good luck.
For that. Don't think she had a quest for me, but I don't remember.
I'm grateful for what you've done, but your heroics don't impress me, Commander.
Goodbye.
Commander,
Commander, what can I do for you?
I destroyed a Geth transmitter in the tunnels. They won't be a problem any longer.
Thank you, Commander. We're in your debt. You've taken a great weight off my shoulders. I just wish I had such good news for every problem.
Let's talk about Zeus, Hope, and Pharos in general.
Of course, Commander.
There's a guy living down in the tunnels. Is he one of yours?
That would be Ian. He's very sick.
He seems to be more than just sick.
He hasn't been the same since the attack. We tried to help him, but he wouldn't listen to us. I can't help my people if they won't listen, Commander.
Don't you have medical supplies? Something to help him?
I wish it was that simple. Ian was a good man I'd like to have with us. Please, Commander. I'd prefer not to talk about it anymore.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
Obviously not Geth.
Get back, Juliana. Who are you? What do you want?
Commander Shepard, I'm here to remove your Geth problem.
You see? You worry too much.
And you trust too easily, Juliana.
I'm just glad to see a friendly face. I thought we were the only humans left on this planet.
Fidan and some of the members of Zhu's Hope are still alive.
I thought you said they were all dead.
I said they were probably all dead.
They're surviving, but the Geth really hit them hard.
We know what that's like. Those damn synthetics are relentless.
I'll do whatever I can to keep them away from you, but I need some information.
What kind of information?
Ignore him. The Geth are up in the Exogeny headquarters, just a bit further along the Skyway.
Those headquarters are private property, soldier. Remove the Geth and nothing else.
I'm not interested in your company's secrets.
Commander, before you go, my daughter, Lisbeth, she's missing.
They shouldn't waste time poking around. We can do a proper accounting of our casualties after the Geth are gone.
That's my daughter you're talking about. She's still alive. I know it.
Where's your daughter, Juliana?
She was working in the Exogeny building when the attacks came.
Oh, yeah, there were several places she could hide. For a short time.
If she's in there, I'll get her out.
Thank you, Commander. Thank you.
Do you know what the Geth are after?
I have no idea. We certainly haven't found anything of use. Something Exogeny is keen to remind us of.
We need to recoup our expenses. It's nothing personal.
Tell me about the colony.
We established ourselves here 4 years ago. Growth was steady until the attacks. Our biggest challenge has been the lack of resources. There's just so little here of value. Still, we were making a go of it. It was even starting to feel like home.
What brought you here?
I guess I thought this would be the start of a new life. I wanted to go where I could feel like I was making a difference. Instead, everything we built is destroyed. It's very hard not to lose hope.
Where's your daughter, Juliana?
Somewhere at the Exogeny headquarters, I hope.
How did you get split up from the Zhu's Hope colony?
Most of us live closer to the Exogeny building. Zhu's Hope was mostly used as a port. When the Geth hit, we scattered. Until you told us about the others, we assumed they were killed in the first wave. If we had known they were still alive, we might have attempted to join them.
They're fairly secure now. Maybe you should do that.
No. I don't think that's a good idea. We have no vehicles, and the Skyway offers little protection.
Like the building we're in now?
Listen, our best hope is to sit tight and wait for company reinforcements. Come eventually.
What was the building used for?
Oh, yeah, we repurposed that structure to serve as headquarters for Exogeny. That's mostly offices with a number of light-duty R&D labs.
Exogeny is a master at repurposing anything and everything.
The company has to make a profit somehow, Juliana. Pharos is a long way from self-sufficient.
Stay bunkered down until I find out what the Geth are after.
Of course. And please remember, if you see my daughter...
We riot when the attack came.
I was hoping you'd have a moment to speak with me. I've got a bit of a problem.
What do you need?
I need to retrieve some data. It's not a big job, but it pays well.
I'm listening.
Good. Poking around in the ruins has become a bit too dangerous for me.
Why do people always assume we enjoy putting ourselves in harm's way?
It's not that bad, really. All you need to do is find my console at Exogeny headquarters and drop the data onto this OSD. It's that simple.
I'll look around if I get the chance.
I appreciate it. That data could be worth a lot of money. Of course, this all depends on getting out of here alive.
Tell me about the data I'm getting for you.
Plans for a few prototype mods? I'm a freelancer. Some of my mods are highly sought after.
Why work in the middle of nowhere if your skills are so useful?
Maybe I've got a bit of the frontier spirit in me. That, and the alternative is a bit too secure for my liking. Freelancers don't have to worry about security as much, so long as we keep a low profile.
Do you have any idea what the Geth were looking for?
That's for smarter men than me to figure out. I have no idea what anyone would want with this ruin.
Time to get moving.
Just keep in mind what I said.
Thank you.
Wasn't there someone I could sell stuff to? Guess not.
Please keep your fire to a minimum when you go to the Exogeni building. We want to minimize damage. Oh, and I must inform you that the company will not be responsible for any injuries you sustain while in our facility.
You're not much of a people person, are you?
I like people. I just like them more when they're helping Exogeni profit. Someone needs to worry about the bottom line. I'm the only one left.
Tell me about Exogeni.
Please. Exogeni Corp is the premier engine of colonization in the new multi-system economy. And in conjunction with our core interests, exploration provides a broad investment base for shareholders.
What are the company's core interests?
Exogeni has a number of subsidiary companies in many different fields, the most profitable Adapt Alien Technologies. There are many other industrial branches, but they aren't really relevant to Pharos.
Tell me about yourself, John.
Me? Yeah, I was sent here to do some routine estimations of the potential return on investment. The attack was certainly a surprise to me. I've been trapped here ever since. Can't wait for the home office to get me off this rock.
They're not going to.
Do you have any idea why the Geth attacked you?
None. We're scrambling to find anything of value. There's nothing here to warrant an invasion. There's barely enough here to warrant a colony.
I'm going.
Please be careful if you go to headquarters. We don't want any unnecessary damage.
All right. Shoot me. No. That's heavy. Alrighty, so that's the end of episode 15. I will see you guys next time.